Hello everyone. Today we're going to be telling a story. Our story today is Star Wars C-3PO Does Not Like Sand. And as always, our story begins a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Goodness gracious me, have we really returned to this dreadful place? Yes, I said it dreadful, and I meant it. Tatooine is the last place I'd like to be. Let's scan the planet and then get back to the Resistance as soon as possible. No, BB-8, we're not here to have fun. You know as well as I do that we're here on a mission for General Leia, so we must keep moving. But oh, this heat and all this sand, we seem to be made to suffer. Yes, sand, the very stuff you've been rolling across, you silly sack of gears. It really is quite terrible for my circuit. What do you mean your best adventures have happened on desert planets? Of all the ridiculous things to say. Oh yes, the girl, Rey. Yes, we all know she rescued you from the dunes of Jakku. You needn't act it out. Oh, this horrible sand. It's everywhere. I simply cannot stand it. Not one single bit. And neither should you two droids if you have a logic circuit. Now, let's keep moving. No, BB-8, come back! Now look what you've done, R2. You've lost poor BB-8. That little droid needs us. Do you see him anywhere? Playing tag? Is that what you said? Oh dear. BB-8, come along. Quickly! No, BB-8. Jawas are not your friends. Next time you'll be saying you want to play with Tusken Raiders. Who am I? No, we will just continue on our way, and you can do the same. Now, really, you're entirely too close. Please, if you'd just be so kind as to move along. Oh dear, we're doomed! Thank the Maker, we've made it back to the ship. The first thing I'm going to do is take a nice long oil bath to clean off all this terrible sand. You be quiet, R2. Look, you're bringing in half the desert with you. Who's going to clean all this up? Not me, that's for sure. How glad I am this mission is over. Oh, if I never see sand again, I'll be the happiest droid in the galaxy. Thank you for listening to my story. Oh, I'm so glad it's over. And I'm so glad it's only a story. Though, I really do hate sand. And scoundrels. And gangsters. And space travel. And sand. Oh my, I'm going on. Goodbye, everyone.